This one's called Just My Imagination, and I hope a few of you know it.
Just my imagination.